We're here at ACE in Denver, and I've had this question come up. How can I connect ductile iron to material like PVC and HDPE? Well, we're going to answer that question in this episode of Iron Strong. I'm Jeff Henderson, National Account Manager for McWane Ductile. So when someone asks me if I can connect ductile iron pipe to PVC or HDPE, I say you're asking the question the wrong way. The question should be, can I connect PVC and HDPE to ductile iron pipe? So ductile iron pipe was first installed in the 1950s. With that, the fittings, saddles, couplings, etc., that were used in these systems were designed to be used on ductile iron pipe. As new materials were introduced to the market, those materials had to be designed or modified to correctly connect them to the existing system fittings and piping materials that were already in place. So in virtually every instance, you'll need to know the outside dimension of the pipe you're connecting to. And depending on the material you're connecting, you may need to know the inside diameter as well. This is the basic information you'll need to determine the best way to make your connection. So to learn more about the different options and methods available to connect alternate products to ductile iron, click the link in the video description. Thanks for watching, and until next time, work hard, work smart, and work safe.